What's good, everybody? Happy holidays. I wanted to show y'all some of the great upcoming books that I have that I'm going to be working on within the next 3 months. Currently, if you've been following me on my YouTube page that you're probably watching this video on now, or in one of the Facebook vegan groups I'm in and Master Cleanse group I'm in, you know I'm doing the Master Cleanse, and currently as you're watching this, I'm on day 6. And after the Master Cleanse, on the 10th day, I'm going to start this on the 11th day. 21 pounds in 21 days, the Martha Vineyard Diet Detox. These are the authors. I've been recommended this book by my best friend, who's been a vegetarian slash vegan for the past, I would say, might as well say most of his life, 15 years. And I've heard a lot of great things about this book. The reviews is so amazing. I've been a vegan for about 11 months now. And I've been an experimental vegan. But you notice as you get deeper and deeper into it, you start to realize some of the things that you can cut out or things you don't need to put into your body so much. So for me, that would be soy. I'm putting too much soy into my body, so I'm trying to go more into it. The raw vegan diet for 2015. This book doesn't have many pictures in it, which is fine with me because that means that I'm going to get educated a lot more on, you know, putting the right things into my body. Not a lot of processed. Already have the juicer ready to go. I'm just ready to start this bad boy. I can't wait. So this is coming soon. I can't wait. Can't wait to start this up, you know. This is going to be good. So let me show you the next book I got. So after I do the 21-day detox, I'm going to need to start preparing some meals. So since I've been making a lot of the same meals last year, I kept eating a lot of the same vegan stuff because I didn't have a lot of creative ideas. Now I have over 400 raw vegan and gluten-free recipes. This book is by DeLUZ. This book got rated very well. I got it from Amazon, by the way. You guys should definitely check it out. Give you a little sneak preview. No, this one actually has pictures. Look at those beautiful oranges. Look at those blueberries. Look at that. Oh, man, this is good. Can't wait to get into this book. Look at this. This is ratatouille. I'm sorry. And cauliflower rice. All right. I'm going to try that out eventually. Let's see what else we got in here. Sesame hemp and carrot slaw. Mango, jicama, pumpkin seed, and fresh herb salad. Wow. I mean, the stuff in here just looks so amazing. Oh, my God. You're going to wow all your meat eater friends when they see this, when you make these dishes. None of my family is vegan. Don't have a lot of vegan friends. My best friend is, but most of my vegan friends are online, Instagram, Facebook. They live in other countries, other states. And those are who I connect with. So this is who I'm pretty much targeting this to, or anybody who wants to eat raw and eat well. All right. So that was the raw book. And this is Veganomics. I'm sorry. Veganomicon, the ultimate vegan cookbook. So this is actually vegan recipes that you can cook. And this is the author. I was recommended this person right here, Isa Chandra Moskowitz. I was recommended by this woman. A lot of people from the vegan groups kept telling me about this woman. So I wonder, it could be a man, I don't know. But anyway, people kept telling me about this person. How about that? And you know, I went online, I looked on Amazon, I wanted some new recipes, I didn't want to keep making the same stuff, so, boom, here we have it. So, this book, let's see if this book has any photos, it has a lot of literature, I love that. Give me the knowledge, I love the knowledge. Wow, this is tons of pages, over 300 pages. See if I can find some images for you guys. Probably not. But I can't wait to get into this. 2015 looks so great. This is a great new vegan year for me. I would recommend you try these books out, even though I haven't got a chance to read them yet. There's so many great things about them. I'm pretty sure it's going to be great. You want to find out? Follow my page, subscribe, like, comment below if you already have any of these books, what you think. I will be making recipes from all of these books you see. So, you know, I will be giving reviews in the future, letting you know what I think. And I'm just here to provide information and help to those who are looking to live a longer lifespan and a healthier life. All right, guys, this is your boy. Follow me on Instagram at Scooby_Raw_Fitness. Subscribe to my page on YouTube, and peace, blessings, and good health.